I just want to close with a song that the Lord gave my wife. It's really neat to sing your wife's song. Make my life a prayer to you. I wanna do what you want me to. No empty words and no white lies. No token prayers, no compromise. I wanna shine the light you gave. Your son you sent to save us from ourselves and our despair. It comforts me to know you're really there. I want to thank you now for being patient with me. Oh, it's so hard to see. My eyes are on me. I guess I'll have to trust and just believe what you say. Oh, you're coming again, coming to take me away. The love that set me free. I want to tell the world out there you're not some fable or fairy tale that I've made up inside my head. You're God, the Son, you've risen from the dead. With me, oh, it's so hard to see. When my eyes are on me, I guess I'll have to trust and just believe what you say. Oh, you're coming again, coming to take me away. Share the love that set me free. Billy Ray asked me to close. Go ahead and be seated. I'm just going to preach for a few hours. I promise you're going to see the witness. Just in closing, make it easier for Jesus to come back this next year by living the life he asked you to live so that others don't have to make excuses for the reason
make excuses why Christians don't live the way Jesus asked them to. Let's just bow our heads and ask the Lord to pour out his Spirit on us as we leave. Lord Jesus, we come before you, nothing but vessels made out of dust, Lord, that's held together by your Holy Spirit. We realize that we move and have our being in you. There's nothing we can do on our own. We're helpless creatures without you. And in you, Lord, we're more than conquerors. Lord Jesus, help us conquer the hypocrisy around us. And help us conquer the hypocrisy right inside of us through your Spirit and through the blood you shed. And as we go, Jesus, let us realize that the word Christian means little Christ. And we're supposed to be little Jesuses walking around by your grace. And in Jesus' name, we ask that you let that be in our lives in the next few days, the next few years, so that when you come back, we won't be ashamed at your appearing. In Jesus' name, amen. Go in peace.